Hello, hello, breakfast man here. We have a triple bagel delight. They're cheese bagels. They have cheese, but one of them has raspberry in it, raspberry jam. The other one has caramel in it, caramel. And the third one is citrus jam. So this one has like a Danish type feel. I'm feeling it already. Coffee. So let's start. What do we start with? Let's start with the middle. Oh, it's them. Look at that. They never fail. Ooh, it's kind of going all over the place. Yeah. It's got the goodness in there and the cheesiness. And let's go. Oh, they're quite annoying. Oh, it's kind of dripping everywhere. It's gonna be messy. Should eat it on this side. With the cheese. It's very nice. Probably gonna have to call this video The Revenge of the Neighbors, because they're possessed. And again, 13 seconds before I hit the record. The cheesy bagel is nice. Again, the cheese takes a good chunk of the sweetness away. Thank you. excellent raspberry one Danish. So we'll flip it because it kind of drips on this side, as you can see here. Kind of a cheesecake Danish pastry feel there. Very nice. Pretty big bagels too. I mean, you know it works. You know the flavor combination works. I keep touching stuff. Great Danish type bagel, or cheesecake maybe. Nevertheless, this one slaps. Last one, I'm more intrigued, citrus jam. Can flip, see how much it's... Oh, didn't... This one's not as bad. Didn't rip as much. Only on this side. Citrus jam and cheese. I definitely approve. Yeah, it's a nice mix. It is quite a nice mix. There. Big triple bagel, triple bagel, triple bagel. Big bagels too. Cheese bagels with different kind of jams. It works. Blueberry way. Oh, blueberry would have been a nice one. I know it. But anywho, sticky man, because I'm, this is so sticky. Sticky man bids you farewell. I shall see you tomorrow.